Oil. America has lots of it. What most people don't know is that the oil we pump from the ground is not useful until it's refined. Refining is a process of adding heat and pressure to crude oil to separate all the different forms of energy found inside. Most of the energy extracted from a barrel of crude is used for gasoline and other fuels. And the rest? None of it is wasted. Refineries are now so efficient that the remaining crude is used to make millions of the things we use every day. Like the packaging that keeps your food and drinks fresh. The appliances in your home that make your life easier and more comfortable. And all of the electronic devices you can't live without. Refined oil is also used for medical supplies, used by doctors and nurses to care for you. Safety devices that protect you. And to provide transportation that is lighter and stronger to safely transport you. Refiners have found innovative ways to use every drop of oil they find. They even use it to power their own refineries. But efficiency is only part of the story. Engineers and scientists have also found ways to make these petroleum products cleaner and their refineries safer. Today, refineries produce the fuels that make our economy move and protect our nation. They make our country less dependent on other nations for energy, and they provide the affordable consumer products that touch the life of every American. Add it all up, and you can see how refineries ensure a high quality of life for all of us, now and in the future.